This is a teacher tip. I'm asking the class to go from little to big, from minus 15 to zero, go up to different temperatures to 100, 150, so we get this kind of word. I'm asking them to go from little to big. I give them a blank piece of paper, and look how they're working. Oh, they're working so hard. They're going from little to big, right? They're going from little to big. For example,